Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your robot fighting host for today, Madog, and I'm bringing Robocraft. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going guys? I think I forgot to mention this in the last video. Just pushing that we joined the new streaming service called DLive. So that's D and then L-I-V-E, live, DLive. So make sure you follow us over there, guys. Make an account, it's free. And please do us a favor. It's not a requirement, I'm just asking as a favor to us. Please go over there and give us a follow. Because if you do that, that'll help us out. And when you watch our streams or anyone else's streams, you can earn money yourself. So, again, please go check it out and follow us over there, guys, because we need your help. We want to meet the goal over there. And the goal to become a partner over there is a lot easier than anywhere else. So, and we're already making money off that platform. So, I already love that streaming service a lot better than the other ones, but. I need to get up here. Situated. There's a lot of enemies. Ooh. Ooh. I wasn't even like low health, like. What I mean is, like, my helicopter blades weren't, like, low health. Fight back! He took out all of our. Oh my goodness, get off the wall. There we go. Oh my goodness. You got me when I turned my back. Goodness! Woo! Yeah. That'll be good. I can only take one on at a time. This helicopter. Come on, finish him! Thank you. Now I can do a sneak attack like that. That would be the most beneficial. He's off by himself, so let's see if we can get him. Okay. Where's this guy? average. Yep. Alright, wasted a life though. Probably really needed that life for the boss fight. Oh. Oh god, he's not disarmed yet. Those hurt. Yep. Okay. Target's a little easier to deal with. Attack! I was there, but ooh, that hurt. Yep. Ooh. Get a little more armor on this helicopter. I could go. Actually, the best maneuver I could have made. Almost seems like it's cheating, but they didn't have restrictions on movement. They should have added that. Can't get you at least. Never mind. Finally got himself unstuck. There we go. Nice. Ooh, don't remember what this wave is. No, I'm hitting you! Do not heal him when I'm making direct hits. What's wrong with you, game? Registered my hits. Look at that, sometimes it's not registering the hits. Thank you. That's kind of cheap, man. Not registering my hits. I should have killed that thing a long time ago. Plasmas are area effect damage, not. Oop! Get out of sight! Ah, I like that one. I should test this theory out and just go as high as I can and see if the boss can hit me. Oh god! That is not fair! That is not fair! No! That was not fair! That was so not fair! Wait. you cut me off? See what you're doing. We have one life left. Go as high as we possibly can. Let's not leave the safety of the mountain. I'm not sure if we can take this guy on. We're gonna have to pop up and pop back down every time. Perfect. This will be perfect. Ooh, he almost obliterated me. I have no weapons to attack back, so he's going to gain all his health back. Ooh! Okay, helicopter. Stop hovering that high, okay? This should have been the perfect place to fight in, though. I know now. Figure out how to get to me from there. No, let's not screw this up. Okay, we got him in a good spot. Oh god, no! He got over! He got over! Mayday! 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 No! Oh, darn! That was not fair at all. But I don't think we can... I think my fire truck would get obliterated if we went up against that thing. Let's move on to a tier 2, because I don't want to keep failing and doing the same thing over and over again. Jeez, that took 19 minutes for y'all to see me fail. Alright, guys. Alright. If I remember correctly, tier 2 for the other ones. Do we have any tier 2s? Ooh, Mad Max is a tier 2. Nice. What else is a tier 2? Mad Max is my only tier 2. Well then. Single player challenges. Only tier 2. I have ions too, so bring it on. Tier 2 gives you a lot more freedom to do things. Oh, go. He's already healing by now. Where are you? With your front half gone? Not as flashy as the other things, but he gets the job done. How powerful he really was, so. Come on. Got myself wedged up underneath it. I don't know why I have the lasers on. Okay. There we go. For up close encounters, whenever they're being a little too quick for me to focus it. Oh god. That was ingenious. Alright. This is why I have the lasers. This right here. Okay. Should be able to get some pop shots off though. Why I'm playing this game. I swear. Can't believe I shot off no scope. Finish them before they could finish me. Alright, when they got large numbers, that's when they became an issue. Boss fight, right? Nope. Oh. Oh. Four, jeez. That was gonna be a little bit longer of an episode than I had wanted, but. Oh god, this is not gonna end well for me. I cannot believe how close I came to dying just then. He almost got me still. Taste your own medicine. I'm so glad I'm so low. Otherwise, they would just obliterate me. Into my Tesla. Oh, this is more amusing than challenging, except for when I accidentally flipped myself and scared the crap out of myself thinking they were gonna get me. Trying to take a shortcut, didn't work out. Oh my goodness, he's gonna start reviving. I can't see! There we go. Oh, that would have been funny if he killed me at the last minute. Boss entering here. I think it's somewhere where I have lots of time to view before they get to me. Perfect. No idea what the boss looks like. They're a Gundam. No! You're gonna heal! Runs away? No! That's what he does! Oh, land it? Yes! Okay, he's not as bad as I thought he was gonna be. Oh no! So he does that. Well. But he can't fire back! No. We got it back. We're finishing off this way. Boom! That was easier than tier 1, I think. I don't know. When it goes up in difficulty, it probably won't be that easy, but he'll probably aim better and everything, so I won't be able to just obliterate him up close like that. Oh my god, that was so funny. But we're aiming for his legs when we go after that boss. He doesn't have that many legs, so... we can at least get him pinned down, then we can go to an angle where he can't shoot at us very well, and then probably succeed, so. Nice. Alright. How long till the Robocraft goes away? 77 days left. I really want these, like, suspension-looking pieces. Also, I think it'd be kind of cool to have a pilot seat dust bunny. So, we'll have dust bunny pilot our vehicles. But yeah, all of these look awesome. And then this looks cool too. Radar bundle. I'm not sure what that means. Like, if it's like these three together, or is it, if it's just like that radar a module we can add and it just has different styles. So. Same thing with this one. Receiver bundle. I don't know what that would be, though. They're just cosmetic parts, but... we'll see when we get them. Man, the death effect and then the spawn effect look really cool. This motor just looks silly, but these I want. So... yeah. And this nuclear explosion is kind of cool, too, so... alrighty guys, well, that is all the time I have for today. Thank you all for joining me, and yeah, this is Mad Dog signing off. And we'll see you next time, Psycho Underground.